Hey my ninja warriors, a very warm welcome to today's session, which is Mission 80 on 80. So I am super duper excited to launch, reveal the schedule, but before I start any further, excited? If yes, then write Mission 80 on 80 with ninja in the chat box, quickly in the chat box. Let me just see you in the chat box. Yes. Okay. Along with that, do let me know that how was your physics paper, by the way, because I was seeing in the chat box that you were talking about physics paper a lot of time, right? So how was your physics paper? All right, good evening, welcome to the session. Yes, I can see Vani, Mission 80 on 80. Yes. All right. So yes, I am so super duper excited to launch this series. And I know there are some of you who are like not actually convinced with your physics paper or your physics markings, right? So what you can do is you can just give this a shot, Mission 80 on 80. And we have a 5-day schedule. If you follow the schedule, then CBSE boards and you can hit your target. You can achieve 75% target as well. You can do as well with the help of this series, because mathematics is such a such subject where you can score full marks, right? Yes. So once I reveal the schedule, you will get to know that why I am saying 80 on 80. I am not saying 80 on 80 in air, right? Because I have designed all the session in such a way that we will leave no stone unturned, right? Are we ready? Okay. So without wasting any, let me just reveal the schedule. But before revealing, let me just talk about this, which is your curriculum, the whole curriculum, the whole weightage. So you can see over here that, yes. So relations and functions, right? Relations and functions, 8 marks. Algebra, you can see. Algebra is 10 marks, right? Okay, calculus is 35 marks. So we are going to start with calculus. So today we are going to cover differential calculus. Let me just tell you, out of 35, 17 marks are dedicated to your differential calculus. That is continuity, differentiability, application of derivatives. And next, integral calculus is of 18 marks, almost equal weightage, integration and integral calculus and differential calculus, right? Okay, voice is breaking. Okay. All right. And then we have a vector and 3D geometry, which carries 14 marks, right? And we have a very small chapter, which usually we ignore, that is linear programming. It carries 5 marks, right? So we are going to cover that as well, along with probability. Now, here we have our schedule. But before again revealing the schedule, I just want to let you know that what all type of questions you can expect in your examination. So you can see on your screen that section A is having 20 MCQ type question, right? 18 is MCQ and 2 is assertion reason, right? So in out of this, you are not choice, right? That means you have to solve all those 20 questions. Now, section 2, you can clearly see. Section 2 is having 5 questions, 2 marks each. So, 2 choices you are having, like either this or this, you can do, right? And section C, so you are having 6 questions, 3 choices are there, and the marking scheme is 3 marks. Section D is long answer type questions. So, over here, 4 questions you can see, 5 marks each. 2 choices again, and the last, which I'm getting a lot of request, last is case study or source based problem or passage based problem, because we have not practiced enough these type of questions. So one question of each we are going to expect in this, right? So this is what your paper pattern is. Now is the time that we need to reveal the schedule, okay? All right, so this is your schedule. Can you see 4th March behind me? You can find the schedule. 4th March, so today we are going to start with differential calculus. So today's session alone will give you 17 marks, because 17 marks are from differential calculus. And tomorrow, 5th March, you can see 2 p.m. we are having integral calculus. So again, tomorrow's session will give you 18 marks, right? So two sessions alone are giving you 35 marks, okay? And then after that, we are having, because in calculus, the whole calculus will be there. So after that, we need to do a chapter because we'll be tired and all, right? And I know you are tired today as well, but I hope that you have rested enough. That's why I kept session at 7, so that you can have a nap and recharge yourself, okay? Then we have probability and linear programming chapter, LPP. And then on 6th March, we are having matrices and determinant, again, high-weighted chapter. Along with that, in the evening, we are having vectors and 3D geometry. So I am gonna cover each and everything. Then 7th March, highly requested session, case study based problems. Can you see case study based problem was highly requested? And along with that, I'll be telling you or sharing with you most expected, most high weightage questions with you. So this is going to be on 7th March. And on 8th March, I'm going to keep, I'm going to like ask you, what do you want on 8th March in the chat box? So suggestions are welcome. I have something in my mind. If my like thoughts are matching with yours, then I'm gonna go ahead with that, okay? But yes. Now, what we are going to do in this session, in all these sessions. So basically, the sessions are designed in such a way that you will be having NCRT, important NCRT based problems, some important problems from NCRT exemplar as well, and along with that, PYQs as well, yes. So PYQ, which were asked in last few years, last 2 years, last 3 years, we'll try to like include such problems, okay? All right. And in the session, what I'm gonna do is, case study, I told you, I'm gonna take a complete session on case study. That is one thing. I'm gonna show you how to present, how to write. Because in mathematics, I have observed that there are some students who are good at mathematics, but they are not good at writing or presenting in boards. So I'll be telling you that as well. And I'll be giving you some important, most expected questions for practice as well, right? So we are actually leaving no stone unturned. Now you know that why I am calling it as mission 80 on 80, not even 80 on 80, right? We'll aim higher so that we expect high marks. And do not worry, paper was not that good or chemistry paper not as expected, it did not go as expected. Same with English paper. Now is the time you can save your math, your CBSE boards, okay? I guess I'm facing a technical issue, okay? So yes, I was talking about the series. So that's what I was saying, that everything we are going to cover in this series, right? And yes. Okay. And I'll see you all at 7 p.m., right? And everything we are going to cover step by step, all revision, by the way, revision we are going to do, questions we are going to do, concepts we are going to do, right? We are going to do everything. And yes. So yes, this is all about the series, and I'll see you all today, 7 p.m. sharp. Theek hai? All right.